segunda capilla.
Las mil.
So a month long of intensive prayer as they shared the vision to build a network of young Christian artists from different local churches and fellowships. An organization that will create opportunities for growth, learning, and sharing of creative skills. A group that will provide encouragement to the youth to use their talents to glorify God and to minister to people through the arts. A union of dynamic young individuals willing to tear down dividing walls within the body of Christ and to move as one for the furtherance of the gospel. Thus came the Young Evangelistic Heralds Union of Artists, more popularly known as Yeshua.
Hindi siya na-form within like a blast thing. It was formed out of, you know, blood, sweat, and tears. Yung tipong iniyak muna bago eventually nakaahon ng unti-unti.
The group was formally established on July 16, 1994 with an initial membership of 15, mostly students, who took not a step but a leap of faith no matter what's the cost.
Bali, naalala ko ng mga araw na yun. Galing kami ng practice sa Gonoy, sa PGM, proclaiming Jesus ministry. Doon na nagsimula yung tragedy namin na yung sasakyan pala namin, hindi sinasabi sa amin nung driver namin na wala na palang brake yung sasakyan namin. So ang ginawa niya, kinabig niya pakanan. Nung pagkabig niya ng pakanan, saka doon na nag-umpisang tumagilid yung sasakyan namin. So pagtagilid yung sasakyan namin, syempre naalog kaming lahat doon sa loob. Tapos sa passing kami, napunta kami sa middle lane. Tapos doon na nagsimula yung natarantan kami lahat. Yung iba na untog, yung iba na wala namang nasugatan, pero yung nayanig kami lahat doon sa loob. Isa lang ang nasabi ko sa kanya. Sabi ko pa, kung mamamatay ako ng oras na yon, sabi ko, okay lang, kasi namatay ako na naglilingkod ako sa'yo. Even kami lahat, kung mamamatay kami ng araw na yon, okay lang, kasi naglingkod kami sa Panginoon. Yun lang ang gandun lang yung buhay namin, diba?
With the help of their families and friends, each member offered their talents, time, and resources to establish a group sustained and cradled by God's provision.
I myself was a witness of how the Lord really sustained us. But in all this scarcity, we can say that indeed creativity flowed. In all this insufficiency, our knowledge of Him even grew deeper. And in our weaknesses, He became our only source of strength. And one thing that we proved, more than the honing for talents and skills, our complete dependence on God ripened, and I think that's the greatest testimony that one can really see.
Within the span of 5 years, Yeshua has done many productions in different forms, from mine,
perform a mime, but it's a fusion of the style of Samson Chu na hinaluan ng Todd Farley, plus of course yung imagination ni Dr. John Lusa. Basically, yun lang yun. And what you see is a distinctively Yeshua mime na hindi standard na naka-black. Instead, we actually utilize the kamisa de chino thing. And it's more of a light light kind of mind na mag-iisip ka pa rin, pero just the same, makikita mo na makaka-minister.
Contemporary and interpretative dances.
Dances naman, bali, ang challenge sa amin is like not to be limited to one particular type of dance. For example, we do interpretative, we do modern, almost anything under the sun. Hindi naman kami alahat legs or ganun ka-expert, pero makikita mo, again, a distinct form of the Yeshua dance, meaning na merong quality in terms of the execution, pero ang pinakamahalaga doon is we're able to minister.
And pageantry, including the use of tambourine, flags, and banners. The drama, including radio drama. Contemporary Christian songs. These productions have been presented in different